Every year, kindergarten learns about four different artists. We learn about their life and the style that they painted. This year, we learned about Vincent van Gogh. We learned how Vincent van Gogh loved to use bright colors. And the students have been able to create their own pieces using some of the same techniques that Vincent van Gogh did. Maybe even do a little white around those as well, just to define those colors. Vincent van Gogh used very, very thick paint that stands off of the canvas. And so the students have been trying to replicate his style of painting using the colors that he loved, the strokes that he used, and the type of paints that he used.
We'll put your cypress tree on tomorrow. That looks lovely.
They are just so enthralled with using tons of paint to paint like Vincent van Gogh did. Even though they're simple strokes of dashes and swirls, it's quite an intricate process. At the end of this unit, the students were so excited to have their families visit our art gallery.
I like it.
The students were docents who led their families around to share with them the different pieces that they had created. I love seeing the students get just immersed in this unit. They get so creative and they are just really excited about each piece that we do.